Mark, these aren't hallucinations. She isn't human. I tried to leave, but the doors were locked. She was waiting for me. I think I hurt my leg while running. I launched fireworks at her. It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you. Okay. We'll get through this. We have to get through this. Mark, she can come back at any moment. What should I do? I'll try. God, I hope it works. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe. I love you.
last. I need to get ready.
Mark, are you there? Are you okay? I'm sorry. I'll try. This bitch is afraid of bright light, Mark. I scared her away, but she was too fast. She managed to hit me. Mark, I'm not feeling well. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably good news. That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor. police are here. Hey! Hey, I see the light in a nearby house. Is that you? Are you on the second floor? I don't think they've noticed you. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you. She tossed around armed men like kittens, and you're telling me not to panic? Okay. I'll try. I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing. I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body. Damn. The blood is still coming. Yeah. I'll try to bandage the wound while you find the gun, okay? Mark, how are you? Telescope, what do you mean? I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way. Mark, tell me, do you know this woman? You were dating? Why didn't you say this before? Tell me about her. You said mentally unwell. This sounds somewhat vague. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before? So this monster wants you back. Mark, thank you for telling me.